months. So you have said in this manifesto that BJP and RSS is destroying public education and replacing it with private education. So with this government's 5 years tenure, will you explain how it will how it is destroying the public education sector?
Well, there are many aspects of the government's destruction of the public education system, which was in any case very inadequate and weak in India. And that is one, the budgetary resources which have been allocated. That is much less than required. Number two, even from the primary level, from the school level, they are handing over government schools in the name of PPP. So that is basically giving the land, the government infrastructure, and handing it over to the private sector to make profits. The third, and that will also result in higher fees. The critical thing here, the issue of fees. The third thing is, as far as schooling is concerned, this merger of schools in the name of making it viable. Now, merger, what will happen in Adivasi area, where Adivasi hamlets are so far apart? What will happen? That the school will be closed, the Adivasi child will have to travel 5 to 10 kilometers away in the name of merger of schools. So they are actually shutting down government schools. I'm proud to say that the only state in the whole of India where the move from government to private is the opposite is in Kerala, where everybody in private schools is now coming to government schools because we are giving budgetary allocations. We are showing our political commitment to upgrade each and every government school. And thirdly, the results of the government schools are excellent. They are better than many of the best private schools. As far as higher education is concerned, what they have done is they want to, in the name of autonomy, they want to make them autonomous of government funding and dependent on private funding, and they want universities to raise funds. It's a very dangerous thing. Now think about the education ministry telling academics, don't take PhDs unless it's national priority. Are tum kaun hote ho national priority theek karne mein? Who's going to decide national priority? RSS. RSS will decide national priority, because what they are doing is commercialization, corporatization, and communalization. This is their approach. So we have to throw out this government. There's no other way.
How do you see Arvind Kejriwal's change in educational infrastructure?
No, I think as far as Delhi is concerned, Arvindji's government, they have made a very good effort to do it, unfortunately, because of the barriers which have been placed. We can't really see the full result of it. So the intention is good, the efforts are good, but we cannot see the results because BJP has hijacked the whole Delhi government to make it subordinate to the central government. So that obviously, even if they want to do something, it's very limited what they can do.
Thank you so much.